dark Wednesday evening, clock 11:59. No more freedom for Kiwis, we're now all confined. A bed in the distance was a month along. No high fives with the friendlies, contact only by phone. There I stood in the doorway, no more Uber Eats I could smell. And I was thinking to myself, no KFC or Macca's this could be had. Then I opened the baked beans to my utter dismay. Could hear voices on social media, I thought I heard them say, welcome to my home now in isolation. Such a lonely place, such an empty space. Plenty of room at my home in isolation. No one else is here, I need to find a beer. Mind is locked down, twisted, I follow toilet paper trends. I got lots and lots of bread rolls, but I can't share with my friends. How we worry about the future, how we all start to fret. Some month to remember, what a month to forget. So I called up my locals, said, please bring me my wine. They said, we haven't been to the liquor shop here since March 29th. Still this isolation's and this far, far away. I wake up in the middle of the night, feel like I'm growing crazy. Welcome to my home now in isolation. Such a lonely place, such an empty space. Plenty of room at my home in isolation. What a nasty surprise, just one Macca's fries. Flowers now all sold out, can't do my baking. And I said, we are all just prisoners here, is this our own making? And in my car I wanna drive to the shop in the east. Neighbors look at me with stealing eyes, but I just want to buy some yeast. Last thing I remember, I was at the supermarket door. I just wanted the world to be like how it was before. Relax at the 8 p.m., get all your groceries. You're stuck here in isolation, maybe you'll never leave. Welcome to my home now in isolation. Such a lonely place, such a lonely place, such an empty space.